Another way to modify your stock model tank is to apply some metals. And for this example, I've bought a very cheap metal sheet from the local hobby store. It was like 3 euros or something. And I'm going to cut it in little pieces, and I can apply it, for example, bed spring armor or the grills to fill it, for example, these holes, and make it look great again. The stock, it came with this shitty pre-printed plastic, but I'm going to cut it out and I'm going to apply the metal sheet on it.